Ouch.
I was actually warm. Just don't like it. What the fuck do you think's gonna happen? That was just that guy's fault. That's the worst. He can't support them.
Brilliant. At least it worked in the movie. It was like 5 days, but he's not gonna die. He crashes in the brain. Maybe he will. Elves will.
Realize about what causes us to trip and fall and how to avoid this dangerous hazard.
How many fucking people are tripping and need a video about it? Because apparently it's a lot. But that's a $2,500 to learn how to stay in the shade.
Can you spot the trip hazards in this photo?
I gotta tell you, I really can't. Is it the red bottle cap? A piece of tape? Okay, tell me, where is it?
Here's one, where the surface changes elevation.
No, it's not. No, I'm just gonna call bullshit on you. Here's another one.
Would you see this one? And two more changes in elevation, more than half an inch.
Alright, this is turning into a straight-up actual conspiracy theory. This is what conspiracy theory YouTube video looks like.
People tend to trip over things that we see all the time, but don't normally notice.
If you look at this man tripping, he looks normal. So you zoom in, and you see the reptoid pop out at the last minute, causing the man's knee to buckle and for his body to fall forward in a rolling motion. Most people don't see that reptoid bump come up on the first viewing, and that's exactly what they want.
Anywhere you see a crack in a walking surface lurks a potential trip hazard.
Jesus Christ! This is a new one. I've never heard of a minor elevation paranoia. I wonder when he's scanning the area. What is he seeing?
Holy crap, did you look at that? We think the current height from us, that's at least a good 1-2 millimeters
there. You can trip right over that, man. That's at least a good 6 millimeters deep. You stay safe, Jake, all right? I'll see you back at the office.
But can you see the other hazard? Sharp, unexpected changes in elevation are particularly dangerous.
Yes, okay, that's a good one, tripping hazard, I agree. If you're a bumbling moron.
We can get so used to hazard, we forget they're there. Hazards hide in plain sight.
I'm just gonna put this out there. I don't think that's plain sight. I think that's a sewer or catacomb. And those are usually put pretty much out of plain sight. Maybe the farthest from plain sight that anything in a society is.
Keep in mind that it's the little things we don't normally look for that can.
Reptoid 1, Reptoid 2, can't fool me, okay? I'm woke to this. Reptoid 3,
remember, it only takes half an inch to change your day for the worse. Use your eyes and be aware of those little trip hazards as you walk.
Be paranoid. Be absolutely everywhere you go, hypervigilance is the key. Always be on the lookout for minor dangers, no matter how unlikely. Namaste. You know what I say, I learned more than I thought I would from these. It's about time I applied a bit of this to my own life. Hi there. Here at jontron Incorporated, we've taken a hard look at our workplace safety procedures and decided to revise them to keep our workers safe. Most importantly, keep them alive. Because if your heart ain't beating, I ain't eating.
So here's a picture of the real one I use. Gross, but proof. Go to my exclusive link.
See, you know, boy, brother, get this rehearsal. Yeah, no fuss, and we can eat every now and about. Not in no fight about, and eat every now and about. So, you got off, look it up, and that, oh, you're rough, and you're very, 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 very,